The next day was the Dia de los Muertos festival. I was enjoying the company of the fair Inez, a lovely young señorita whom I had been courting as Don Diego, the man I am behind the mask of Zorro. But Don Diego's day was soon to be rudely interrupted by a problem only Zorro could solve.
Inez, are you enjoying the festival, my dear?
Yes, Don Diego, it's very exciting. And look, there's your Indian amulet on display.
I thought perhaps the people would enjoy seeing some of their ancient culture. It's been in my mother's family for generations. The Indians call it the key of the king, although I don't know why.
Ah, the amulet, right where Don Suarez told me it would be. Finally, after decades of licking the Don's boots, it is time for me, Calavera, to seize power. Bring me the girl. Now we'll see if Zorro is as clever as his reputation.
Let go of me, you beast! Put me down right now, or Don Diego will make you sorry you were ever born.
Your fancy Don has run away.
I only hope I've arrived in time to stop these thugs. He's taking Inez. This is no good. If I'm going to save her, I'll need to find a way to open that drawbridge and escape.
Job's the job.
Obey your heart, not your pocket.
I spit on
you. That's a pretty offer.
Fighting Calavera's a mistake.
Not fighting for freedom is a mistake. Are you trying to fan me with your sword? This is not a demonstration. You're supposed to fight. Are you well? You look dead on your feet. You can try to stop it, but it won't be easy. Not fighting for freedom is a mistake. For you don't be good.
I set my sights on stopping you. I warn you, I'm a good shot.
I warn you, you can't win.
can't escape.
Your fighting technique and your outfit both lack style. Let's cut out this small talk. There's nothing to fear but my blade and rapier wit. Your fighting technique and your outfit both lack style. I hope you enjoy the taste of steel. You look dead on your feet.
Nothing against you, Zorro, but the job's a job.
Obey your heart, not your pocket. Stop squawking and fight. Oh. Heard of bathing? There's nothing to fear but my blade and rapier wit.
Stand still! I've got you in my sight!
I hope you enjoy the taste of steel. Are we fighting, or am I giving you a lesson? Let me relieve you of your pride. Are we fighting, or am I giving you a lesson?
I spit on your justice.
That's a freaky offer. Have you ever heard of bathing?
Watch as I hypnotize you with my blade.
Are you trying to stab me with your sword? Are we fighting, or am I giving you a lesson? That's when you don't look good.
Fighting for America is a mistake.
Not fighting for freedom is a mistake.
Stand still!
That's a pretty offer.
You're about to taste lead. Who let you in here?
Did I disturb your nap?
You dastardly fiend! Nothing against you, Zorro, but the job's a job.
Obey your heart, not your pocketbook. There's nothing to fear but my blade and rape your wit. Are you well? You look dead on your feet. Let's cut out this small talk.
Nothing against you, but the job's a job.
Obey your heart, not your pocket. You have no sense of rhythm. Are we fighting, or am I giving you a lesson?
Nothing against you, Zorro, but the job's a job.
Obey your heart, not your money.
I'm ready to fight.
Excuse me, I didn't mean to step on your other left foot.
Who let you in here?
Ooh!
Thank you.
Finally, the drawbridge is open. But where is Calavera?